Hello friends! Well, Quansheng recently announced great news. Or calls for a multiband device that will have SSB and HF bands in addition to classic FM and AM modulation have been partially answered. Well, it seems that we have moved forward. The new model called Taiko Kong TK-11 will be a quad-band transceiver. It will be possible to transmit on the 10m, 6m, 2m and also 70cm bands. Unfortunately, only in FM modulation, for now. The maximum power on the 2m and 70cm bands will be 10 watts, and on the 10m and 6m bands, only 5 watts. The battery capacity will be 3000 mAh. The receiver will be wideband, from 500 kHz to 1160 MHz and demodulate AM, FM and SSB signals. The package will include a 3-band antenna for 6m, 2m and 70cm bands, and also a Ferrite bi-directional antenna with 3.5mm jack connector designed for receiving long waves, middle waves and short wave bands. Yes, for 10m band everyone will have to buy an antenna themselves. For example, the famous 27 MHz telescopic whip, which we often use on a modified UVK5 radios. The software should offer a spectrum scope and various other more or less necessary functions. More information will be available after the end of the Chinese New Year and after testing the transceiver on the Chinese market. Anyway, one sample will be sent to me as well, so I am very much looking forward to the new video with the test of the TK11 transceiver.